Hello, welcome to my long-awaited truckers blog. If you're wondering why I've not uploaded no more videos to do with this subject, at the moment I'm saving up to do my PVC license and my HGV license, but I might do the HGV license first. The reason being is because it's easier than doing the public service vehicle license. Both are generally the same, I believe. More or less, one you just don't carry passengers and the other you do. But at the moment, I'm in the middle of saving up for the actual test or said test itself. So, yeah, I will be doing that once I've done my actual test. I'll see if I can do some uploads and stuff when I've done said test. So you'd be able to find a link to all the videos that I've done to do with this down below, and I'm hoping to have the tests done once I've saved up enough money to do said tests. Really, primarily is to do as a hobby for the time being. Getting the money together for the tests are quite expensive. Is proving a bit tricky because other expenses pop up in the meantime, but I will get it done eventually. But how long it's going to take, I've not got a clue, but anything before it happens, I will post on my channel right here. Here are some snippets from videos that I have done so far. If you would like to find these, you'll find them on my channel. Here's a clip from my actual hazard perception as well, and other types of stuff that you would find on my channel to do with the tests that I've done so far to do with my LGV and HGV. All licenses. Of this stuff can be found on my channel if you look in the road event sections. This is my hobby channel. It covers cars, motorcycles. Basically anything that I'm into I will be posting on this channel, so it covers more or less everything. So you'll find a bit of everything, push bikes, etc, etc. It is not just HGVs and LGVs, it's everything that I'm into and everything that I take an interest in as well. I will film as much as I can and share as much as I possibly can. Anyway, basically this is just an update video. If you have any questions, please email me or inbox me on Snapchat or whatever. Thank you for watching. Just a quick update video. Thank you. Bye.